Ops is filmed on location with the men and women of law enforcement. All suspects are innocent until proven guilty in a court of law.
How you doing? My name is Deputy Figueroa from the Allentown area. Right now, what we are we're in charge of is going to be the auto task force. We're going to be going to check out this dealership that's been stealing cars from auctions, getting them at really low prices, and selling them at low prices. We've been scoping this dealership out for a little over a year, and we finally got enough evidence to move in. We have a warrant. So I'm going to call in to my backup. We're going to go ahead and get over there, and if the individual's there, we're going to go ahead and take them down. 410 to dispatch. Can you send 32s to 1081 East Congress Street? We're going to be moving in on the individual. We got eyes. 410 to dispatch. Go ahead and get ready to roll in.
Get down.
Oh, get him down. Get your hands behind your back.
Let's go.
What's this about?
All right, we got him.
Yo, I know that Cadillac. Didn't I sell you that?
It's not the point, man. You know why we're here.
I sold you that.
You know why we're here, man.
Yo, which dealer sent you?
He's getting these cars too cheap, man. He wasn't going to catch on to this deal after deal.
I ain't doing nothing wrong.
Something's going on.
We're
going
to find out. Customers. Get in the car.
All you got to do is tell us where you get the car from, bro.
It's ridiculous, man.
You going to tell us?
What's it to say?
You going to tell us where you get the car from?
I know.
Tell it to the judge.
Yo, call my lawyer, bro.
Tell it to the judge.
He's going to help me.
I'm steady trying to find the motive. Why do what I do? If freedom ain't getting no closer. No matter how far I go, my car is stolen. No registration. Cops patrolling. And now they done stop me and I get locked.